Parker.
Sir?
As this is your last term here and you're the senior prefect, I think it'd be a good idea if you took the English literature lesson this morning.
Oh, thank you very much, sir.
If anybody wants me, I shall be in the headmaster's study.
Very good, sir.
Where you are.
Yesterday, so I've got to come and take it with you.
Oh. Have you cleaned your shoes this morning?
No.
No what?
No polish.
Do you know anything about English literature?
Oh, yes.
Then what is the name of the greatest author in English history?
Edgar Wallace.
Nonsense. The writer to whom I refer is, of course, William Shakespeare.
Oh, yes.
I suppose you've heard of Shakespeare.
Oh, yes. We've got a pub named after him round our way.
How interesting.
My dad thinks so.
Now, William Shakespeare was born at Stratford-on-Avon in the year 1554 on St. George's Day.
George who?
George nothing, I mean St. George.
Oh, St. George, that's the fellow who invented insurance cards.
It was Lloyd George, you half-wit. I refer to St. George, the patron saint of England. I suppose you know what a patron saint is.
Oh, yes, yes. A patron is a man who goes into a shop, and a saint is a shopkeeper who lets him have something off the ration.
Nonsense. A patron saint is the mythical figure who represents a particular country. St. George represents England, sometimes referred to as St. George the Cappadocian. I suppose you've heard of the Cappadocians.
No, I never follow those Scottish teams.
Now, Shakespeare was educated at his local grammar school, and at the age of 18 was a married man with a family.
Ooh, he was a quick learner, wasn't he?
And he rapidly became one of the greatest poets and dramatists. Poet.
Oh, I know one of his poems. Mary had a little pram, she also had a bear. I've often seen her little pram, but I've never seen her bear.
Amongst Shakespeare's greatest plays are Hamlet, Henry V.
Oh, and then there was that one, A Lot of Bother Over Note.
I'm quite sure Shakespeare did not write a play with such a ridiculous title. I presume you mean Much Ado About Nothing.
Well, it's the same thing.
Other famous plays of Shakespeare's are Romeo and Juliet and Richard III.
Otherwise, Dirty Dick.
He was also reputed to be a very intimate friend of Queen Elizabeth.
Who wasn't?
In fact, not long after leaving home, a poor, unknown young man, Shakespeare became rich and famous. And the reason for this sudden gift of wealth was because he...
He got a line up on the penny pool.
All right, you can go now.